Well, we have a happy update on two dogs Buncombe County deputies say were abused by their owner.
This is what the two puppies looked like not long after they were brought to that Brother Wolf Animal Shelter. You can see just how skinny Spaghetti and Meatball were.
And this is them today.
Aww.
Wow. Big difference. Their foster parents had their pictures taken at Flying Dogs Photography. They both now weigh over 30 pounds each. Muscle tone looks good. You can see their coats are nice and shiny. Both are up for adoption now. Just contact Brother Wolf Animal Rescue.
I love the way they're posing, too.
They just even look happier.